Alright, welcome back to Shadow of Rome, episode 3. See, we've actually made it to the Germanic Fortress. Hopefully we can find the missing messengers that Agrippa's been searching for. Stationed at the door. We can take him out easily enough with a bow and arrow. Well, we can head on in. It's also good to take a moment, just appreciate the fine scenery that Capcom put into this game. Checking out the map, we can see the next room's got two enemies wandering around. Layout of the fortress is styled like a spiral. Taking the stealthy approach in here makes for some pretty easy kills. And this is a very good time to get acquainted with the map if you have a that, we've made our way inside, taking out the first two soldiers. With our comrades. so we can make pretty short work of the German soldiers. Might be taking them out. It's a good idea to backtrack. Pick up a scimitar. First German left behind. Scimitar is a great sword. You can easily decapitate your opponents with it, although the durability is pretty low.
Centurion, I am sorry. So sorry. I have a message.
We shall talk later.
Caesar has been assassinated.
What? Did you say that somebody has assassinated Caesar?
I only know that he was assassinated at the Senate House. I've heard...
That is absurd. Cannot be possible.
I see. Now I understand why no amount of torture would make them talk. The time for the Germanic tribes has come! You will all bow to me!
Silence! No barbarian has the power to crush mighty Rome! Ah!
We shall see about that! Prepare to die!
And this brings us to our first real boss of the game. Bakka. An opening cutscene for him. It really hammers home just how over the top and animated Capcom was when they made this game. I gotta be very careful. Bakka is a tank, and he can actually kill us pretty easily if we're not careful. He's got a few major attacks. Long sweep. A lower strike. Coming from overhead. And then you can follow that sweep upward.
Die! Die! Die!
You can see, after just a few hits of being careless, we're already at less than half health. We need to be very careful from this point on. Also, at a point, Bakka's weapon will break once he loses about half of his health. Luckily, we do have extra Roman legionaries. They'll join in the fight and help keep him distracted. We can sneak up behind and give him a few easy hits. And unfortunately, at this point in the game, I just could not remember how to do the backflip with the character holding him behind. Just grabbed on very ineffectively. Luckily, keep hammering, and eventually you'll win.
What are you waiting for? Kill me! I would sooner die than become a slave of Rome!
Centurion!
Take him away!
Finish me! Let me die!
Centurion!
Caesar is dead. He has been assassinated.
What? What?
Hurry. We must return to the Foro Romano.
With Bakka defeated, and this concludes the Germanic section of the game. Next time, we'll be returning to Rome and see how Octavianus does.